game. International football has a very different appeal to club football. These managers have had to wait and watch as their players earn their livings on the weekly treadmill of the club scene. Now they can choose from the best that their country has to offer for a World Cup international. Wonderful for the managers.
Oh, absolutely. They'll be looking at these players today. Can they handle this level? That's what they'll be looking at. These players have got to produce a performance today to stay in this team.
Referee gets the nod from both of his assistants, and we are underway.
Suazo.
Great chance! Goalkeeper lays claim to it. Not easy to get through. Doesn't need an invitation to tackle. Iniesta has to score. Shooting chance, keeper blocks it. And saves at the second attempt. Good reactions.
In possession, even the defenders.
Well played. That's a waste of possession. Now you see they've got it back.
Xavi, Villa, Torres.
Oh, good save! Great reactions.
It's got out for a corner to Spain. Iniesta.
They've stolen the ball back. I've got to say, that's just a good interception. And back on the ball now.
Iniesta.
No need to stop playing, they've still got the ball.
Sanchez.
Fio, we knew what was coming.
Majestically there.
It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0.
Gonzalez. Bonjour. Suazo. Fernandez. Sanchez.
Rolling it around nicely. Keeper, gobble that one up.
Captavia.
Got the ball, just got the ball away.
Sanchez.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? Yes, the card's out of the pocket. It's yellow.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
Keeping possession, using the ball well.
Iniesta.
Silva.
David Silva's lost it. Suazo.
And first of the ball is the goalkeeper.
Villa, David Silva.
That's a good one. That cross has gone only to the defender. Couldn't force an opening.
Poor ball from Xavi.
Shows some anticipation.
Suazo. Andres Iniesta. Gonzalez.
He's got to show a bit more determination there. It's Xavi now.
Pass intercepted, it was underhit.
Here's Puyol. Very alert.
David Villa.
Yeah, that's an uncomfortable moment when you're in between the posts when the ball comes flying at you like that.
Arbeloa. Xavi. Torres. Suazo. Sanchez.
Xavi Alonso.
Torres.
To save out of the top draw.
It's a corner to Spain. Villa. Where it is. It's a free kick, but I don't think it's any more than that. Now the ref's shown some sympathy, but he's not going to show him any more.
I don't think so. I think that'll be the last chance saloon for him, I'm afraid. Any more of that and he'll get a yellow card.
Referee has awarded a corner kick to Spain. Strong header! That's a good stop. He couldn't hold it. Off the woodwork!
Half-time then. Spain in front. So far, so good.
Substitutes were warming up during the half-time interval. What, if anything, have the two managers been looking to change?
Suazo.
Now they might get in here. Beaten away by the keeper. He's finished it! Good, searching ball.
Carlos Puyol.
Oh, now look at this. Chance to shoot. It's good!
Talk about perfectly placed. He could have been given his choice of any square of netting in the goal, and that's the one he'd have gone for.
Two, three, four goalkeepers, you can place them all in there. They're not going to stop that.
Torres. Look to be setting something up here.
He's got it one. It's a real chance. Oh dear. Well, he can afford to smile, but it should have been another goal.
Well, he only had the keeper to beat there, and he's put the ball wide at the target.
Not a good pass from Puyol.
He's won possession well.
Torres. Sanchez, Suazo,
gets it away, bit of a tangle there, Xavi, and now Xavi Alonso, this is Fernando Torres.
Thank you.
side at the top of their game right now.
That looks like the end of the match is a contest. Spain are well on the way to victory.
Gonzalez, Suazo,
timed the challenge well.
Ponce, Fernandez, David Villa.
Passed on there, wouldn't let him pass. He rides a challenge so well, you know. Here's Xabi Alonso.
Torres, Villa.
There's goals for them out there today, Cliver. They're looking very strong here.
That may just about settle this one. Spain have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Carmona.
The score, surely. What a goal!
Clear breathing space now. They've taken a real hold of this game. And I don't think they're about to let go. Do you, Andy?
Well, before Clive, but I can't see any way back for this team now, not after that.
Spain are well on top in this one, they're dominating the game.
Fernandez, Sanchez, David Villa. Vidal, Sanchez, Xabi, Torres,
it's a foul. The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here.
Xabi Alonso.
It's Xabi now.
This is such a wayward pass, he didn't look. Suazo. Alonso's ball intercepted. Villa, Torres.
Has a chance here.
Look, I know he's desperate to score, but from there, come on.
Change of pace here, change of emphasis maybe. It'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays. Position changes hands.
You know, Pretoria, Johannesburg, almost one conurbation. This is very, very much the hub of these World Cup finals.
Hey, we're in rugby territory here, Clive, in Pretoria. But let me tell you, the football here has been very good as well. I think everybody's enjoyed watching football here.
Ball picked up by Puyol.
PK.
Xabi Alonso. Just intercepted, saw that coming.
There's a good ball in there too.
Always on the prowl, looking for trouble and sorting it out.
Fernando Torres. Tried to play a through ball, but couldn't quite link up with him. Put his body on the line there. It was a big hit. Suazo. Can't quite get past him. Good to see a player getting straight back up like that. He's an honest professional.
Yeah, and that's how we want to see the game played, Clive. You tackle hard, you have to take a whack now and again.
Couldn't hold on to it.
Suazo.
Here's Puyol.
David Silva, David Villa. It's a free kick, but not much time to take it. Villa.
Chance to knock it in. The attack breaks down.
Suazo. David Silva.
Good positioning by the defender.
Torres.
He's tried his luck. Off the upright.
Never mind the wider context. For now, every victory has its merits. The manager will want to concentrate on the positives from this match above all else.
Quite right. They've performed very well out there. They've earned that victory. It's important you pick up 3 points.